Fourth quarter. Eddie talked about the fourth quarter last week, and what we want to do, we want to establish the importance of the fourth quarter. So what I need y'all to do right now is just take a deep breath. Just take a deep breath, relax. It's the fourth quarter. If we're in a situation that we don't want to be in, if we're losing the game right now, it's all good. But all we can do is handle the situation that's at hand right now, and that's how to win the fourth quarter. So we're in the fourth quarter. So how can we win? One thing I think we can do, we can pick up our sense of urgency. Pick up your sense of urgency. The things that you may be slacking on or taking a little back, pick it up. Just pick up your sense of urgency, because one thing we can do, we can close this deficit. And one thing that'll help us do that will lead us into the next game. And what the next game is, that's 2021. So one thing I do know, if you think you're just going to wake up in 2021 and everything's going to be all right, I think you're in the rude awakening if you're thinking that way. So what we're going to do, we're going to finish 2020 strong and let that momentum take us to 2021, either win or lose. And what we're going to do around this time next year, at the end of 2021, we're going to be victorious. Let's do it.